obviously found yourself here some way or another, if you're watching this, welcome. But before I start this video, I originally had just a gaming channel and a face channel. I was kind of putting these kind of videos on my other channel, not a drillion, it was Shadowlight Forecast, and I decided that it was kind of stupid. I'm going to be putting these type of videos on this channel as well. I'm trying to get my hard drive, the power cord for it. I'm trying to get one because I lost it. And I have a lot of videos on there that should be edited, and that's why there's not really any videos coming out, because all the ones I have a lot recorded, because I would record more than I would edit, and I'm kind of lazy with YouTube. But yeah, I have a lot to put on, but I can't access it. So anyway, let's get back to the video. This video is gonna be about my closet right here. Oh my gosh, cats! Stop! Oh, my textbook too. Anyway, this is my closet. It's not very big. I don't have the best fashion sense, but we're gonna go through it, and it's only gonna be shirts because I have like two pairs of pants and like three pairs of leggings, and they're all dark colors, so it doesn't really make a difference. So I'm just gonna go through my shirts. Let's see what I have, and maybe you can enjoy. Well, we'll start with this one. This is a tank top, obviously, as you can see. It's kind of knitted and kind of warm, but it's nice. So I'm wearing it with leggings right now. As you can see, this is one of my pairs. Yeah, let's move on. Okay, off the hop, plaid. I can pull this on. This is a sweater, as you can see. It's the end of August right now and I'm boiling, so this isn't that good of an idea, but it's nice. It's red. That's about it, it's knitted. This over here is, these are my pants, so they don't matter, and that's just fancy clothes I'm not gonna put on, so we'll move on. I also have a lot of tank tops, so I'm not gonna be trying all of those on because I just have too many. I have this one that I actually bought. You know what? I'm gonna put the outfit on. So here's this tank top. I really like it. I bought it with this, which I love. I haven't worn this outfit in years, actually. I bought it with skinny jeans that were kind of leggings, like jeggings, and I didn't really like them because the, yeah. There we go. So yeah, there's this outfit. It's knitted in the back, it's really cool. I wore this once with a spaghetti strap red tank and it looked really good as well. So yeah. The only thing is that it doesn't stay down. That's the only thing. Here is another tank top that I have. It's kind of roughly up here and it's black. As you can see, it's got this weird line here. I'm not sure what that's for, but yeah. Am I pretty yet? I might as well just show you these because I'm not going to try them all on because there's just too many. But have these special hangers we got from Dollarama. There's this shirt, which is really nice. I got that for performance I had to do. There's a green one, and then there's this floral one, which I actually have to sew because it's got a lace back. You can't come in here, I'm sorry. It's not gonna happen. I'm not sorry. I'll just throw this on over top because... All right, I'm a Winchester now. I actually wore this. No, I didn't. I got this from Warehouse One. I've never actually worn it with the tank top open. I usually just button it up and then, because in the winter in Canada, it gets cold, especially in Manitoba. Now, this one I have worn with a tank top because this is the sweater. Not the sweater, it's the, oh wow, this is, oh, I would fold the sleeves up. That's what I would do because they're not meant to be worn out. I left this one open and I wore it with a black tank, not this one, obviously. Two years ago, I went to a Supernatural convention. The first one in Minneapolis, my two friends and I went, and I got my picture taken with Jensen Ackles, Dean, hello. And so this is the plaid. I kind of dressed up as him, sort of. You can't come, I'm sorry. Not sorry. So this is the one this is the plaid sweater I wore with the black shirt and the samulet. And actually, I didn't have the samulet at the time, I bought the samulet at the convention. But yeah, this is it. This is the same one, it's just slightly more green. Alright, so this is an Owl City On the Verge tour of 2015, actually. It was my sister's 21st birthday that October. So we all went down to, was she, I think she was 21. She's turning 22 this year. She was 20. She's a big fan of Owl City, so we went to the concert and I have a t-shirt. I actually went to, 2 years ago, again, in 2015, I went to an Imagine Dragons concert and I didn't get a t-shirt there and I don't know why, but now I regret it because they're my favorite band. I didn't get one, so dumb. All right, as you can see, this is a Chris DeBerg shirt. He, again, 2 years ago, I think it was, in 2015. Wow, a lot happened in my, that year for me. He came to Winnipeg, so we went and saw him, and I got this shirt. It's kind of big for me, but they didn't have any smaller sizes, or was that the Owl City one? I think it was this one. He's actually coming back this year, so I think I'll go again, and maybe I'll get another shirt, though. I don't know if he's just going on tour or if he does have another CD out. I'm not sure. Alright, so this shirt I got at my local thrift shop. It's kind of weird. It had an oriental tag on it, so it was like brand new, but there's no front or back, so I feel like the back is always stretched and the front always chokes me, so I feel like I'm always wearing it backwards, so I never wore it. Like, I love this open shoulder idea and it does choke me. That's a problem I have with turtlenecks, is that they always choke me and I can never find one. Actually, that's itchy. I never actually wear this one. I just realized I have a lot of black. Okay, so I call this my hippie shirt because it's very nice and flowy and it feels so nice to wear. It's just very nice. It feels very comfortable to wear now right now because I'm really sweaty from changing all these shirts. But yeah, this is my hippie shirt. This one I usually wear with an undershirt, but depending on how warm it is out, I actually haven't worn this all summer because I've just been stuck in tank tops because it's so hot. But yeah, this is my magenta shirt. I guess you can call it a, you know what, I'm going to call this my genie shirt. I have a habit of naming things, actually. Oh, I'm also going to say right now that I have a few dresses, not very many, I have like a three. No, I get more than three, but not a lot. I'm not going to be trying those on because I don't want to. This one I got at Walmart. That's about it. It's kind of nice. Not stretchy at all. I'm also going to say I have a few winter sweaters that are turtlenecks and long sleeve, which is, hallelujah, a gold mine that I found. I bought them one in every color, but I'm not going to be trying those on because it's just too hot. And I don't want to stretch them too much. Pulling them on and off. Deal with it. Alright, this one's kind of funky. I once wore this with my reddish leggings. Actually, with these. But I don't know if I will again. Not sure. But yeah, this one's nice. It's just nice. I like it. It's not stretchy though, that's the only thing. This is a shirt I got from a Kickstarter. You probably can't read it for there, but there's a fancy N and A and it says $3.5 million. I made it happen. That's what it says, because I funded the North Aware Smart Parka. And I had to send it back because it was the wrong size. It didn't quite fit me. And it's August. I was supposed to get that beginning of this year. I did get it back, yes, because I got it back early this year and I sent it back. And I just realized a few weeks ago that I didn't get it back. So I emailed them and like, oh yeah, we'll get it out to you in October. And I'm like, I should have gotten this like a year ago. I need to keep on top of things. Adulting is hard, man. This is actually a shirt I got for Christmas a few years ago. It's actually a petite size, believe it or not. I think I'm 5'6", so I'm not petite. But my mom pointed out, because she has the same problem too, I have petite shoulders. So that means, like, if my torso and legs weren't so long, I'd be petite, basically. So I have a long torso with petite shoulders. Can you imagine the frustration I have trying to find clothes? So that's why I wear mostly tanks, because they tend to be longer and you don't have to worry about sleeves. That's why I also have a hard time trying to find the right length sleeves. You can't come in, Lula! No! She's fine. Don't worry about it. Yeah, that's why. So this is a, if it was actually a size smaller, it would have fit perfect, but I think I've grown into it. I mean, not like I've done much growing in the last. But did I get this in 2015 too? The man they called Jane. All right, so if you haven't guessed it, you probably haven't, unless you've watched Firefly. I get the Firefly cargo crate videos, which I'm gonna transfer to this channel, so you might get a bunch of them. I'm actually really behind, but they're on my hard drive, so I can't edit them. Anyway, this is one I got in the second crate. It's a replica of Jane's shirt, and I'm really sad because I can't really wash it right now. Actually, since I got it, I can't wash it. I haven't worn it that much, though, so it's not that gross. I was holding my cat, and she jumped off my stomach, and she put holes in it. I have to wait for it to get patched before I can wash it, because I don't want it to just fray. And then I have no shirt. Alright, this shirt I really like, and believe it or not, I got it at a gas station. Yes, it was a Texas Steakhouse gas station, I think, and it was $20 in the States. So that's like 50 here. Yeah, it's really nice. It's kind of long, so I can wear it with leggings. And these things, though, the only thing, the holes get stuck in everything. I almost tripped down the stairs because, like, I just was gonna go and not come back. You know, I almost died. All right, this shirt I really like. Though I wore it once, I had a sweater with it. I wore it to the library, and then this elderly lady came in, and I felt really awkward because she was wearing the same shirt. Do I have old lady taste? I read the rules before I broke. This shirt is actually a men's small or extra small, I don't know. I was at Blue Notes and they had, why do the guys always get the best shirts? Like, I want these kind of shirts for me, for my size, for women. But anyway, they were having a sale, whatnot. My mom got Back to the Future one for Dad, and she got this one and another one, actually, that's like a vest. It has like just a printed vest on it. So I have that one and this one. And yeah, I like it. All right, can you guess who this is? Hopefully you can. If you have, props to you, because Vanoss is one, a Canadian, and two, a pretty great gamer, and three, he's hilarious. Like, I love him. So this is actually the first, what do you hear? Anyway, this is the first merch I bought from someone like online, like not including concerts or anything. This is what I bought for someone to support them. And I was super excited because this was only available for like three days, it was over a weekend. And I thought it was pretty great and I really like it. I just don't like how wrinkly it's gotten because it was like, when I first got it, it was super smooth and it was just really nice, but I mean, why do we have to wash clothes? Alright, so there's this shirt. This is the second one I got. I started watching Minilad from Vanoss and I really enjoyed his content, so I faithfully watched them both. They are actually the kind of motivation and inspiration for me to making my own channel. Hopefully I'm funny enough for you guys. If you're watching, maybe stick around. So I got this one as well. These shirts I've impulsively bought because they're only available for a certain amount of time and you want to be supportive and it's that collector in me, OCD, gotta have it all. Yeah. Here's another Vanoss shirt, as you can see. Don't like making videos when anyone else is home. Anyway, there's a little Vanoss dinky figure here, but also, wait for it, wah! Owl! So this is the other Vanoss shirt I got. It was also available for only a limited time, and I, again, impulsively bought it, and it's actually a lot looser, like it's not as stiff. It feels nicer to wear. If that makes sense. The only thing is that the design's on the back and I can't see it. All right, Finky Dinks, this has been my closet. I don't even know what these kind of videos are called. This isn't a haul because I've had some of these for years. I actually have a few more in my drawer, but I'm too lazy to go get them and record them. But anyway, hopefully you enjoyed. Maybe you'll stick. What's this? Oh my gosh. What happened? I'm wearing a black long sleeve. But the 50 mil club. PDP. Oh! Oh! You guys! PewDiePie had some merch out a while ago and I was waiting for the mail and it showed up in my closet. Can you believe that? You guys. It fits. Look at this. The sleeves fit. And look. I bet I look so good in this. Mm-hmm. Aren't I attractive? It's super nice. It's actually, it's t-shirt material. There's no fuzziness inside, which I actually thought it was gonna be. I'm actually super surprised it fits. I always have a hard time trying to fit the sleeves right. And this is pretty nice. I'm kind of boiling right now, so. I'm sure this will be another great thing to wear in the winter instead of the same 6 shirts I have. So now I have 7 shirts. You can wear one for every day of the week and cycle that way. I now have PewDiePie's merch and it's actually really awesome. I really, 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 really like it. Right, Lula? No, you can't scratch it. This is precious. PewDiePie is also another YouTuber I watch that I gain inspiration and motivation from. I find him really hilarious. I just find that every video he makes and every change his channel goes through, I find he just more and more funny. I don't get how people just don't like what he makes anymore and they're stuck in that old what he's made before. And yeah, that was funny. Actually, I only started watching him like a year or two ago. But that may have been funny, but he's getting funnier. Like, the things he does, I find is more and more hilarious, and I love him that much more every time something new comes around. So, thank you, PewDiePie. Thank you. Thank you, PewDiePie, for making videos. Same to you, Vanoss, and same to you, Minilad. I really look up to you guys, and every time I get watching a bunch of your videos, it just motivates me more, even though I'm still super lazy and I need to get this channel off my feet. That doesn't sound right. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you didn't get any of the merch that I have, sorry, it's limited. I can't help you. Don't ask me. Go talk to the YouTube gods, because they like PewDiePie. Maybe they'll like YouTube. Hopefully, they like me, because I know I'm the greatest thing on this planet. Just kidding, I'm pretty rude and stupid. And before you ask, no, I didn't make this whole video just to show off my PewDiePie merch that I got. Okay, yeah, I did. But you're the one that clicked on the video and decided to watch it, so this is all on you. If you're gonna be like that, I'm out. Just kidding! I love you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you liked this video, hit that like button. If you didn't, hit that dislike button. Either way, subscribe and always save before you exit. There's no save button. What do I do? Hit that dislike button and I hurt my hand. Hit that dislike button. Mess this up again. Okay guys, I'm so excited right now. So I'm wearing a shirt and I'm so excited about it. I can't get over it because for one, take a breath. Okay, I'm super excited because for one, it fits. It's a shirt that's long sleeve. And I have the hardest time trying to find long sleeve shirts that fit. And I found a few sweaters, but this is like a shirt. I originally thought it was a sweater, but it's a
sweatshirt, so it just threw me off, but like PewDiePie, woo! I'm so excited, like I can't, I'm so excited, I have it now! Okay. Oh, I need to calm down. Oh yeah, it's on the other sleeve too. See that? I mean, look how good I look in this thing. I'm wearing black leggings right now, but I know Lula, I look so good, right? Yeah, she agrees. I'm off that high. Better go make a video about this.